You are a symbol. So she said, look at Kendall, you know what me, what am I? So when I looked at her, what I saw, she had a short hairs. Strong build, short hair. And very confident. Now these are all symbols, right? So what is the implication is like?
Masculine.
Masculine. On this positive note, we'll start with the lecture, and today we will learn amazing and unique things regarding the margins which we had left last time. Okay, so do you remember what we have covered last time by any chance? What we studied, what we discussed? We had discussed,
right?
Yeah, before that, actually, we discussed why writing will show something which is there in your subconscious mind. Okay. Yeah, say that, right? So what was the cause? Why writing shows so much of thing about your subconscious mind? What was the reason? We learned, do you remember that after your limbs, the maximum space is allocated to your fingers, and when the fingers move, the electromechanical current which is there in your brain gets traveled to your arm. And from arm to the fingers and from fingers to the paper. Okay. So now it's an involuntary action. Do you remember the voluntary reflex and involuntary action? So it's an involuntary action. Writing A is voluntary. But the moment you write A, this is one way, this is another A, this is another A. So these all things are involuntary. You know, it's difficult for you to control all these things. So writing A is a voluntary action, but the way A comes out is an involuntary action. You know the way Sanjay that walks, right? That is an involuntary. See, he can walk straight, like, but always you see, he is walking like this. This is an involuntary because somewhere the subconscious programming is like that, which we have discussed last time. Okay. So that is why writing shows your mind. So it's called as brain writing as well, and at the same time, it's a psycho-neuromuscular activity. Psycho-neuromuscular. Psycho means mind, neuro means brain, muscular means your hand and other muscles. Okay, then we discuss something regarding programming. So what was the programming was like? What is the programming?
Zero.
Yeah, so we get programmed by zeros and ones. Zero being female, one being male. Male means action. No, upna, vatna, ka, jo bhi hai, those all things are action. Zero means non-actions, emotions. So we learned that some people will be more influenced by ones. Some people will be more influenced by zeros. When you are influenced by zero, you are made more of a feminine person. When you are more influenced by one, you are a masculine person. So I met one lady yesterday. Okay. And that lady, when she asked me what do you do, I said I am graphologist and symbolist. So she said I have heard about graphology. I have never heard about symbology. What is the symbology? So I said, symbols. So she said, what is symbol? You are a symbol. So she said, look at Kendall, you know what me, what am I? So when I looked at her, what I saw, she had a short hairs. Strong build, short hair. And very confident. Now these are all symbols, right? So what is the implication is like?
Masculine.
So immediately I said, you have been more influenced by your father. Short hairs. Father. You had more number of males around you in your childhood, means you had more number of brothers instead of sisters. She was amazed. Do I need anything, you know, extra special to influence her or talk about her? No, only simple things. The way she walks, the way she talks, the way she has her dress. So this is being masculine and being feminine. So when you see a guy crying, what will you say? This person is very
feminine,
emotional, feminine. Why? Because he's been more influenced by females. So that is we learn. So 0 to 7, the influence more is of 0, and from 7 to 14, the influence is more of 1. Okay, now after that, we discuss the concept of speech. 0 to 7 is feminine influence is more. Even if you want, as a male, you will not be able to influence a kid. 0 to 7, the influence is always of mother.
Okay.
So when you criticize a kid who is 3 years old, what happens to him? His mother takes up him and washes him or cleans him and do something good to him. Why? Because 0 to 7, its mother and the kid is the same. We just try to criticize one guy, one small kid. He kasa shimda hai, kitna ganda kapda pehna hai. You just try to criticize. The lady will see, she will go and he will pay that. Because it's like her insult. She never considers a kid who is below 7 years old as a different person. After 7, ek aata hai to kya hai? Just observe, you know, you will come to know you. Even in your kid's case, do you remember the way your wife behaved? She was one with the kid when you were small. Now she doesn't care. After 14, you also will not care. There are some cycles. According to those cycles, after 14, you can't feel the same way for your father and mother. There are some psychological changes which happens to you after 14, that your mother and father are no longer the same. And after somewhat, I guess 35 or something like that, there is one cycle, 35 I guess. After 35, there is a very weak bond between you and your father, almost no bond. It's called as the cycle is there, karmic cycle, where you get freedom of that karmic cycle of leaving your father and mother. You are aware, no? There is one talk, Sadhguru also regarding this same topic. How when somebody dies, it's difficult for you to cry because there is no emotional bond right now, which was there in your childhood. Similarly, for my kid now, I am the best father, I am the best everything. But that bond is that strong. The moment she will be 14 plus, that bond will go on weakening. Right? You must have seen this similar pattern in the animals as well. Just because we are thinking animals, we still feel the thing around us, we still care. But technically there is no bond. Do you remember that? You know, how much old is your kid right now?
2 years.
2 years. You understood what I was talking about. If I criticize him, you are going to get kicked up all the time. So great. So we discussed that was the programming, 0 to 7 and 7 to 14. 7 to 14 is the time when father is supposed to give more attention to the kid because the changes are rapid, movement is rapid, rapid growth, rapid development. If you forget to give attention between 7 to 14, your kid will not be as strong mentally as well as physically. He will not be having good height, good stamina, good strength. Even if he gets the height, the strength will be missing. Okay, and if he has both, he will walk like this because you are not there to support him. You know, like it's the case of, yeah. It's getting recorded, so I'm not speaking the name.